easy. Easy, easy, easy. Having things easy is easy, which is to say it's easier than feeling uneasy or having things hard. Things are hard because they are, in fact, hard. Like a pebble or an old baked bean tin you find in your granny's backyard. Grannies aren't hard, they're squidgy. They're squidgy because they lose their bones on their 57 and a half birthday due to a chemical metamorphosis in their bone marrow. Now, being old must be easy. No bones, no teeth, no school. Of course, I find school easy, but that's because it was invented by the Italians, who I once watched play football on the telly, and one of the players looked at me and winked. Winking isn't so easy. Martin says, I blink, not wink. Blinking is when you wink with both eyes. Not the Italian wink, I said. Martin wouldn't know because he's never been to Italy. He says, I have it easy. Well, that wasn't so easy, was it?